Hi there. Welcome to another episode of Mass Transit. I tell you, this time we've got the show just packed full of great stuff.
What is that?
What?
That noise.
That right there. Right there, that noise.
Oh, that. Oh, that's my stomach. I forgot to eat for like the last 3 days.
Okay, that was good planning.
Yeah.
So why don't we just, shut off the camera, turn off the lights, maybe send the crew back home for a while you have yourself a little dainty snack.
Well, you know, at times like this, I don't like to eat a dainty snack, Bruce. I like to eat the only meal large enough to satisfy a crew member like myself here at Mass Transit. Let me show you. Starving man, frozen dinners.
You're not actually going to eat that, are you? Those have like tons of fat, lots of cholesterol, and have been shown to cause brain damage in mice.
But I'm starving, man! Anyway. Chicken fried!
Some sort of goldenrod ticket.
That's more of a canary, if you ask me.
You know, the color really is beside the point. There's some writing on it.
Ooh.
It says the bearer of this ticket has been invited to participate in the Starving Man Schlitz Beer Treasure Hunt.
Fascinating. Please, read on.
We have to get to Hanscom Park right away.
Quickly, to the speed bikes!
Speed bikes?
We'll take the Dodge.
Ready?
Ready to go.
Excellent.
Let me put on my gear.
Okay. Around. And
good to go. You lead the way.
That's right, it's just like living in paradise. And you're here at the 17th annual Starving Man Schlitz Treasure Hunt. Now, hidden in this park somewhere is a Starving Man TV dinner. And that's not all. There's a can of Schlitz beer with it. And the first person to find it wins a year's supply of Starving Man TV dinners. And a year's supply of Schlitz beer. Any questions? You, son.
Exactly how much beer is a year's supply of Schlitz beer?
I'm gonna keep me eye on you, you cheeky bastard.
Let's check out the competition.
That's Patty Bags. She uses precise computer triangulation techniques. That's Cyrus Septims. He claims to have the world's most acute olfactory senses. Says he can smell a TV dinner a mile away.
Who else is there?
Just them. A pregnant chick and a toddler? We're gonna kick their asses!
That's right.
So, the secret weapon you've been talking about. Let's see this thing.
For generations, my family has hunted Schlitz. And in their quest to do this, they, of course, have harnessed the power of the Franzenluber.
What is this?
It's a mystical, magical, powerful rod that can actually sniff out Schlitz.
Sort of like a divining rod for beer.
No, but it's a Franzenluber.
Whatever. Can get this thing working?
Whoa. Yeah, baby. It's locked onto something, Ramsey.
All right.
We'll catch you later.
This portion of Mass Transit is brought to you by the Sugar Association, warning you that Splenda is made with chlorine, so eat sugar, goddammit, by Fat People in Thongs. If this picture made you barf, you've gotta toughen up. By the nation's aspartame producers, reminding you that you can't prove a goddamn thing, so keep your f***ing mouth shut, you on the internet. And by Takiza. Cost too much? Tastes like s***. Thanks again, Anheuser-Busch.
Whoa, Bruce!
Franzenluber's picking up a malted beverage.
All right.
Gotta be Schlitz or something rancid around here. Whoa!
Dude, it's bye. Cool. It's just like CSI.
Dude, I think that's David Lee Roth.
Wow! Wow! My lamb tall power Dragon Man! Alright!
What are you doing here, man?
Oh, man, you couldn't believe it, right? I tell you, well, I had a sandwich in my hand, I was partying, and I do some brown M&Ms, right? And some Schlitz beer that tastes like fuck you, so I drink it anyway. I jump on out the window with a Schlitz can of brown M&Ms in my hand. Damn, that was rocking what it was. It's rocking. The brown M&Ms, rocking. I'm your ice cream man!
That's for Rudy Van Halen!
You got Rudy with it!
That's for Gary Cherone!
What did this mean?
That's for California girls!
No, Bruce! He's a national treasure!
I wish they
No! My Franzenluber! Now how are we supposed to find the Schlitz?
March.
Ruining a perfectly good family heirloom.
Recognize that squirrel? Man, we've been walking around in circles this whole time.
Well, I'd say since the park's bordered by city streets, it's probably more of a rectangular pattern.
What the hell was that? Sounds like a mountain lion.
What was what?
That!
Oh, that. That rumbling? That's my stomach. I'm starving, man.
No problem. Just so happens I packed some peanuts.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, yours are in the bottom of your bag. Right?
See? Wait a second. These are packing peanuts. These are made out of styrofoam.
Well, that explains it. That explains it. Sorry about that.
You know, I think I've had just about enough of this little venture. So I say we find ourselves a sidewalk, grab ourselves a cab, and get back home.
Well, that sounds all right, I guess. I just can't help but wonder, though, who ended up winning this crazy adventure?
Makes you wonder.
I don't know what the world.